Africa to be testing ground for trust stamp vaccine record and payment system, a biometric digital identity platform that evolves just as you evolve, is set to be introduced in low-income remote communities in West Africa thanks to a public-private partnership between the Bill Gates-backed Gavi Vaccine Alliance, MasterCard, and the AI-powered identity authentication company Trust. If it hasn't come clear for you, it's pretty much here in this first story from mintpressnews.com, and I actually talked about this a couple mornings ago on my morning show. Africa to be testing ground for trust stamp vaccine record and payment system, a biometric digital identity platform that evolves just as you evolve, is set to be introduced in low-income remote communities in West Africa thanks to a public-private partnership between the Bill Gates-backed Gavi Vaccine Alliance, MasterCard, and the AI-powered identity authentication company Trust Stamp. That is their proper name. The program, which was launched 2 years ago, will see Trust Stamp's digital identity platform integrated into the Gavi MasterCard Wellness Pass, a digital vaccination record and identity system that is also linked to MasterCard's click-to-play system that powered by its AI and machine learning technology called New Data. It's only just missing the umlauts, James. MasterCard, in addition to professing its commitment to promoting centralized record keeping of childhood immunization, which is exactly what you expect MasterCard to be involved in, also describes itself as a leader towards a world beyond cash. Now we're getting, of course, to their mission statement. MasterCard's partnership with Gavi marks a novel approach towards linking a biometric digital identity system, vaccination records, and a payment system into one single cohesive platform. The effort, since its launch nearly 2 years ago, has been funded by a $3.8 million Gavi donor funds, which of course was matched exactly by the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. I don't know, $7.6 million isn't really all that much in fiat currency, but that's still a whole heck of a lot than we have more here on our side. In early June, Gavi reported that MasterCard's Wellness Pass program, would be adapted in response to COVID-19. Around a month later, MasterCard announced that Trust Stamp's biometric identity platform would be integrated into Wellness Pass, as Trust Stamp's system is capable of providing biometric identity in areas of worlds lacking internet access or cellular connectivity. It also does not require knowledge of an individual's legal name or identity to function, which will be a great way to sell this to you. It's not your identity. The wellness program involving Gavi, MasterCard, and Trust Stamp will soon be launched in West Africa and will be coupled with a COVID-19 vaccination program once a vaccine becomes available. James, also, I hear news that the first 100 customers will get a free blanket with cooties. As we laugh to not cry. James.
That's it. Well, James, this is exactly what I was talking about in Bill Gates and the Population Control Grid. It is the coming together of all of these pieces of the puzzle. It's the biometric identity grid with the vaccination history grid with the cashless payments all coming together into this one package that's going to be delivered to you, of course, via Gavi, and which obviously has Bill Gates links, and MasterCard, and all of these other corporate entities are coming together to offer you the solution to the crisis that they wargamed out in October of last year. Wow, imagine that. What are the odds? So at the very least, I would hope people would go and read through this article. There are so many links to different pieces of this, and Trust Stamp, and what is that, and who's the corporate partners, and how did this come together, and what's it seeking to do, and how does it function? There's so much to explore, even just from this one article, that I think is very important knowledge for people to have to understand how this is going to play out. Not just, obviously, they roll it out in Africa first, because, hey, they're the guinea pigs, because this is a big eugenics experiment anyway, but it is coming around the world in one form or another, and I think people should be aware of that. So it is good to inform yourself, but also this is a good article to follow up with people who you might have tried to share Bill Gates and the Population Control Grid or other information with. Oh, pff, you silly conspiracy theorist. Well, here it is. It's already arrived. They're already doing it. And they're rolling it out. And here's the first test. And here's how it works. It's a good way to back people into that corner where they're going to have to say, well, of course it exists, but it's a good thing. How else would you want to keep track of people's biometric identification and vaccination history and also put them on the cashless payment grid? How else is this going to work? So at any rate, I hope that this will be one of those things that helps a few of those seeds that have been planted to flower, because this is exactly what I was pointing to in that work just a couple of months ago, and it's already arrived.
It's already arrived again with, you know, years and decades and generations of planning, but they can spring it on people like it just happened, you guys.